No weakness.
He's dead.
Heads up. I'm tossing it.
Make him feel the pressure.
This out, man. We need us a real battle royale with knives and maces and shit, like gladiators.
Yeah, I love to watch them rip each other to pieces. How about cops versus judges?
Tell them we'll let the winner go. Whoever kills the most pigs is the pig that gets to go free.
Cops versus prison guards, maybe?
Then when he's done killing his friends, we just lock him up again. Save him for another round. Keep him for the full season, you know what I mean? Like a fighting dog.
Cops versus parole officers.
Now you're talking.
You're an amazing person.
Someday I'll return the favor.
I got this!
Dead viruses you just brought in. Well, you know what I mean. Thank you so much.
Have a taste of this. You're dead.
Oh!
Best of luck out there.
You have no idea how many lives you might have saved out of the Hudson Valley.
Bestville's this side of the Dark Zone.
For this neighborhood. It's been a real inspiration.
Some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out for.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks. I won't bother you.
Was awesome. You're not shooting at us.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified. Readings indicate this area is safe.
I don't mind telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here, or you do things the way I don't like? You can hit the bricks.
Hey, so, I got what you need.
Did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion foobots is in their CO some knuckle.